All right, another casual here at Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on single card orders of $100 or more for 10% off. Use code MEGAPIMP on single card orders of $200 or more for 20% off. Rematch of the... Oh, boy. Rematch of the previous game here. Konosuba... Wait. Konosuba TD versus ReZero. Dropping two. And you rolled higher before we started filming, so you're first.
This is 5-1-5 to the center slot on my turn.
Mm-hmm. And then it's a draw brainstorm.
Yeah.
Did you brainstorm at all last?
I didn't get one.
You had two of them back there, like most of the game.
It's literally the same card art, but her face is closer.
Oh, that wasn't the card I thought. Okay. So when I was saying, why didn't you put something in the center, that wasn't the card. Oh, okay. Well, I'm sure I'll probably get YouTube comments on that video saying, you idiot, that's not the card that gives 1500 front row center.
Yeah, during your opponent's turn, front row center gets 1-5 and then draw brainstorm.
Okay. So what was the one that you had back there the entire time last?
500 in front and then...
Oh, it was the one. Awesome's Married Life clone.
And there's that. Actually, I'm not going to play that one first, sorry. If you have six or more cards in hand, gets 1-5, but...
Massive power.
Yeah, so, four.
Canceled my last shot.
Put your hand out like that real quick. You suck.
What was that?
You're getting scrubbed out.
All right, what was that? For four?
Four.
Yes.
That is funny. Everyone I've taught this game to, they always like, I don't get what I'm doing, but I won somehow.
That's how this game works.
I mean, that's what kind of why I like it, is because you can play really bad sets, but they'll still win you the game if you have decent luck.
1-2. 2.
But they don't have any consistency. Draw. Clock. Draw 2. She now gets 1-5 because I have 2 or more in... I mean, 6 or more in hand.
Mm-hmm.
When she dies... level reverse, and when she dies, pay 2 salvage. What is power?
500.
2 soul. Yeah, 2 soul. She loses her power again.
I can't see the trigger if you keep.
Sorry, 4. For 3. 4. Actually. This is like, for what it is, this is like the most basic TD I've seen.
It's really good,
huh? Huh?
For a TD, it's really good.
It's good, but it's still just basic.
That's the...
There's no burn. I was expecting like a burn or like some BS with Aqua. I like that Aqua literally does have a zombie killer effect. Ton undead. And I'm pretty sure this set's gonna sell really well, that they will make a second season set.
More than likely. I mean, this one is covering first season and OVA.
Yeah. But I mean, like, from what I see, everyone's buying it. Overpopulate.
And I hit something. Yay. Nice. Actually, let's get some on-attack hand filter. Because I got no stock.
Yeah.
I think she can give the 1-5 to herself. Not that it matters. Give 1-5 to herself. Stock soul. Declare direct reveal. Add to hand. Drop. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nope.
No, don't you start too.
What?
People just like saying nope when you cancel. It's like you didn't make that cancel happen. You literally flipped a card.
Nope. That cancel. Nope. Another one of those.
Another one.
Is it two smart. Or is it? Yeah, it's just.
What?
Yeah, it's just itself. The brainstorm. I was like, it's itself, right? So yeah. And then powers.
1K.
1K. Schmack. One. Three. She is. Okay. Everything else is base, but she is. Three. She's four. She's 5-5. On your turn.
Got the 6 cards in hand. Guess I'll be okay to clock this.
Give me one sec. Just gonna grab a phone charger real quick.
I actually have a decent charger now.
Oh.
You can.
Huh?
You can throw that one away.
Throw it away.
That one sucked anyways, but
yeah,
it was
no.
Just like, I didn't think I had another extra cord, but I found one.
Actually, what happened to that cord?
It was in here the other day.
There you go.
It's still your turn.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Haven't done anything yet.
I didn't think so.
This one, when it comes into play, reveal, add to hand, drop. Is there a level 1 that I want? Level 1 or lower? Kind of at the end. Sure. Comes in play. Do I want to bother Rickying? That's already gone. Sure, because I'd rather have cards in my hand. Pay 1, clock, search level 1 or lower.
That's like the best benefit of that job now, think about it. It's free rooms, because if I'm ever like stranded somewhere, I have to get the certificates though, but it's just like, bam, I got a free hotel room now. Motel 6s are usually always at the end on major highways and freeways.
Yeah.
The next closest one to that con, though, would be in Toledo, which sucks. They wouldn't be able to get one. Tap.
Mill runner.
Base. 5-5.
Am Might as well take that one out. And they're level reverses, correct?
Yes. I can pay two salvage if I wanted.
For one. Three.
Sixth level.
I don't have an effective way of paying down three stock.
Who attacked?
That she was only five. Oh. I mean 1K. On attack. Nothing happens. For one. One.
Cancel.
Side. For one. One.
Six. Pay two salvage. You said that's a free runner?
Mill runner.
Oh, crap. I don't know if I want to play my climax now.
I could always fail.
Good. The likelihood is... How many events do you play in that deck?
Events?
Events. Because you could fail based on events, too.
There are zero events in an open zone.
Maybe I'll just... I could just skip that and just not do that shit. What is that? Just 2-5?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. I'll just let it go for now.
Begin attacks.
That would happen.
It's too late now. We began attacks. If you want to do that, I'll just put this back.
Two. Seven cards in hand. So.
You didn't even need to do the climax combo anyhow.
Huh?
Said you didn't even need to do the climax combo anyhow.
Yeah. I'm at a decent spot right now.
Hmm?
She said she wants to beat you again.
That's fine. Everybody else has been so far today.
Really? I barely beat you.
Cut tap.
Tap.
Cancels on three. Refresh damage. Like ever. Right. Give this one 1500 power.
Mm-hmm.
Guess that climax is just gone.
It's always the worst feeling.
Thank you.
Declare, no, front, 1, 2, 2.
6, 5, 6, 5.
What's even the power on that?
I forgot. 5, 5, 7, 5.
Side for 1, 1.
I didn't realize you played a climax.
Yeah. I should have swapped those two because this bonus slot's a wash regardless. Reveal. 4, 4.
Wow. I expected to cancel that actually.
Crap, I didn't say side for this one, but side.
That's fine.
It's a tie for that one, side.
I could pay 2 salvage if I want. Nah, I don't need to save stock. Top card was climax.
Yep. Be nice to have gotten a climax in hand instead of in stock.
It's okay, I'm screwing myself right now. Stock soul.
What'd you put over there?
Give her 1k. Whatever, I'm screwed.
Better attack with that one first while you still have a waiting room to salvage from.
No, I'm thinking about something else. But, for 3. No salvage. Good tap.
Tap.
That's gonna kill me, actually. For 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. I should have just played that climax anyways, honestly.
Well. Screw it, I need cards in hand. Didn't need cards in hand that badly.
Okay. That was sad. Yes, it was sad.
Alright.
Well, the biggest thing I wanted to do is... So what I wanted to do was I wanted to make it so I had enough cards in... If I had enough cards in deck, I would have just pulled a bunch of cards back and then emptied my climaxes in hand. Boy, do I have climaxes in my hand. I don't even care if you know at this point. It's just sad.
Do I have a way of paying out more stock to get to that? No, I can't get to that other climax. It's fine. Everything is fine. Comes in play. Pay 1. Drop that climax. Send that. Refresh. search a Reinhardt and...
Judge.
Search Reinhardt, Felt, or Old Man Rom. Search that Reinhardt. Play that 3-2 Felt. She gets plus 1k.
Okay.
Cut tap.
Tap.
Now have two or fewer climaxes in my waiting room. Early play Rem. Heal. Miss Amelia. Leave a refresh to 6. So let's not get too greedy. One K one. Do I wanna? Let's see. I'm not gonna put you into. Well, I might put you into kill range. All right. We'll start here. Front 4-3. 3. Marker.
Kill range activated. Pretty sure I am bone zone.
No, even if. Archer. Alright. No, even if I hit for 2 and 3, I wouldn't be able to push you enough unless I trigger. So, this is at 7k. Declare front. Look it up to top 4. Do I want? I just kind of want cards, period. That's good. I paid the one to play the Pride of Slums. Okay. Yeah, let's not get greedy. Grab that. Pitch the other. For 1-2. 2. I could trigger. Yeah, it's not gonna be worth it. So I'll use her ability. When she attacks, search. Believe weapon or magic, add to stock. This is not
is
as useful to me anymore.
Is it a climax combo or not?
It's just when she attacks.
That's cool. For free?
It's pretty nuts. Then she also has pay to give somebody cancel burn. I'm not going to bother doing that part because that's not going to... If you cancel and you burn one, that's not going to kill you and you run healers, so...
Every TD's got one.
Every TD has a plus 2 soul.
And a healer. You may it be basic or not.
So for 1-2-3.
Nice. 6. Draw. Stay. Pay 2. Go. Brainstorm. 2, 3, 4. Oh, wow, I hit my
draw
last climax.
One. Draw one.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 climaxes back in hand.
Dang, son.
So I gotta kill you here. She gets...
For every other... If you have another card in your hand, play that one last.
Yeah, I have another one, so.
Oh, another one of that.
So okay. It gets 2 something.
If it's on play, it probably gets for itself.
It gets for each other. I mean, for every other.
Does it say other?
No, for every. I mean, for every. Sorry.
So this one comes in at 12. This one will come in at 12, 5 base.
Yeah. Was hoping I could search another Aqua. But, and then she gets 500 per. She gets the 500 for every. And then, and when she comes in. Oh, when she comes in salvage. I forgot.
Just salvage another healer.
Yeah. Me too.
Nope. Now, do you want to play over it? Wait, you don't have enough space or stock to do that.
Yeah, I do.
Play over, salvage another healer, and play it.
I wouldn't be able to do that, but best thing I could do is... Yeah. What do I have to lose right now?
Compression?
Yeah. I mean, I'm about to lose anyways. A1. Drop a card, I guess. But I'm not gonna. That would kill me if I dropped the card.
It wouldn't kill you, but it would be one more damage you didn't need.
Yeah.
But the question is, how many climaxes do you have in your waiting room?
Not enough. Not enough.
So you can drop a climax.
Let's try it. It's worth trying.
What you should do is pay one, drop a climax, grab so you have four left in deck, then play a climax, and that way you get another climax in.
Yeah.
Assuming you don't trigger a draw trigger or something.
There. I don't have the draw trigger.
No, then you should be good. Here. Wait, that's one too many.
Is it? No. So I'll grab that. Can't grab that. The smart plays. And two soul.
I regret everything immediately.
I should have moved this, but.
Alright, I should have enough here to survive this.
Smack for four.
I regret everything. He caught
yeah,
it.
See, I
yeah.
Caught myself.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What's
7.
That at?
She is just at 10-5.
She is 11-5, 13 right now. Yeah, she's 13. 13 for.
Mm-hmm.
4.
13, you say?
From this. Level sister.
Okay. 13, 5. Wait, no, 11. Yeah, 12, 13, 5.
4. Front, 11, 5.
Wait a sec. I'm still giving her a marker.
You give me advice because I'm still a scrub at this game and also just. For future reference, honestly, because right. I'm still learning this.
I mean, for what much?
It's not like we're playing. Actually, this is over, right?
5. She's at 10-5.
11-5.
Yep.
4.
Okay.
It's okay. I lost anyways. It's not like I actually care.
Oh, yeah. It's definitely a casual game. Though all the games we'd play here are some level of casual game. So she is at 10-5, 11-5. What's she at now?
10. Oh, 11.
I made her too big. What's this one at?
11-5.
Okay. That works.
You shouldn't have killed that one. That one would have massive power on your turn.
I want cards in my hand.
Could be like me, have climaxes in your hand. You want climaxes in your hand? I'll give you climaxes in your hand.
See, the thing is, you're just gonna die before I get a chance to do any of the fun stuff.
Good. That's what you get.
Oh no. I shouldn't have backed that up.
Back that ass up.
Oh, wait, no, I'm fine. Pay 3. Reinhardt.
So he doesn't get anything because he's not by himself.
Correct.
Loser.
How big is this one?
11.5.
And 10.5, 11.5. Good.
Why don't you not? Why don't you not? Yeah. Stop.
I can't not.
Stop. If there was no fun allowed, I would not play this game.
Yeah, I do. 3, 2, 1.
No, that's 5.
What?
I don't know.
All right. Rem, you served me well, even though I'm probably going to kill you here and not get to do any of the fun Reinhardt shenanigans. Front for 2, 3. If I really wanted to be mean... Oh, he is still a bodyguard.
What is he at, though?
10k.
He's gonna be at 20k, though?
Yeah. 20k in every ability ever. Can't be targeted. No backups on his... battle.
How much?
3.
Game.
Dang it.
Yeah. Dude, I was sitting on 4 climaxes.
Yeah,
like,
I mean,
the
that's true.
Time. Like, I had to, like... play around.
What does Konosuba TD have for hand fixing?
That. That's about it, if I recall. This is a pay to search, I think.
Yeah, it's pay to search too. Is there something
like,
else?
I mean, I
it would likely be in blue if it were.
Yeah, but I'll look through it again.
And this deck is really fun. If I ever get to do my Reinhardt nonsense.
I know what Reinhardt does. You don't need to do that.
I want to do it for me.
Don't care. What I was hoping is I would get another one of those.
Mm-hmm.
So I can
ditch
another climax.
How many you play?
3.
Yeah, there is a chance then.
Yeah.
I feel like there should be some other kind of hand fix in there, seeing that half the set is blue. But you'd be looking for a pay one, drop one, search. The other one is, it's a draw brainstorm.
No,
it has clock encore, not hand encore. And you can't discard climaxes for that anyhow.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, when the full set comes out, it'll be good.
Yeah. I think there might be something else.
But as with all TDs, it's susceptible to a bad shuffle. All right, we'll go ahead and
any deck.
This one should have hand fixing out the wazoo. I've got on play hand fix, and I have on attack. Look at top mill hand fix, and then this one is situational.
Well, I mean, the only way to fix that, in my opinion, is to play more of the what's it called, the a fourth of that a sister.
That's gonna be a bit.
That's
too
a
much.
Lot, though. Yeah, that's why
do you
I only
have
put
the
3.
Do you have the 2/1 Mega Mean that gets enormous? Gets like 1K for every other adventurer or something.
Is that even in the TD?
Yeah, Rachel played against me.
I think I know which one. Ultimate Magic Attack.
All right, let me go ahead and stop this recording.
When it plays in stage of hand, gets power.